Hey folks, welcome back to Nashville RV Outfitters. Today we're gonna go over the 2021 Taxa Mantis. This is gonna be the Mac Daddy of the Taxa brand. This is the largest trailer they offer, or as I say, mobile human habitat. Exterior features, what you're gonna find are two 20-pound bottles on the front under that cover. That's gonna give you plenty of propane capacity for weeks, 2 weeks, 3 weeks on end, whenever you are out off-grid camping. Or just need to run your furnace, your water heater, things like that. So on top, you're gonna see a really cool orange canvas that's gonna give you maximum ceiling height when you're inside of there. It's massive inside in these Mantis products. So this is gonna be your access to your cassette toilet. What's really nice, this is gonna be equipped with the cassette toilet and shower inside. No messiness, pull the cassette tank out of this outside port right here, dump it into your weigh station, and you're good to go. Other features to look at on the Mantis product and all the Taxa product is it's only a 15 amp service. So what's really nice about that is you can plug this into a standard household outlet to run the air conditioner, to run the battery charger inside. It's really nice to not have to get those big RV 30 and 50 amp services, kind of get you a little more primitive. Outdoor shower connection here. You need to hose your bike off, hose your feet off, take a shower outside. This has got hot and cold access, and then you're gonna have a retractable hose inside in one of the milk crates. So solar plug, you can run panels, you can do walkout panels, you can set them, you know, 50 foot from your campsite. The nice thing about walkout panels is you usually want to park your habitat in the shade and walk your panels out to the sun, so that gives you the access to do that. This is going to be your surround that's going to cover the AC for travel, and the AC will slide out off of the countertop whenever you are using the kitchen space and utilizing the interior. So coming around the backside, nice sturdy roof ladder that's built into the vehicle. Something really cool. You got some bottle openers all over the place if you need to pop some soda tops. This is going to be the largest rear hatch in Taxa's lineup. What's so nice is this can create all this clear span space. You can stick a kayak through the middle of this thing. You can put your mountain bikes inside. This is gonna give you a beautiful ample view. If you guys are at the lake or by a creek or a river, you can pop this open and give you that nice daytime view. This is also gonna be your main bed. So this table is gonna collapse to make a queen size bed in this square area. Coming around this side over here, notice the acrylic windows, super nice, lightweight, very durable, insulated, very nice. You're gonna be on all-terrain tires with good-looking black aluminum wheels for 21. Exterior 12-volt plug right here. If you wanna move your ARB cooler or whatever kind of refrigerator you wanna put in the vehicle, you can move to the outside on a nice day like today. You're gonna have awning brackets. This one has an awning pre-installed. But you can put an ARB, you can put a Thule, you can put any of the brands up there. Those brackets will coincide with all of them. LED light strip for nighttime ambiance outside if you guys are hanging out at the campsite like most people are. This is gonna be equipped with the front couch bunk conversion. So what happens is this top part of this couch can convert to a secondary bunk. Also, the bottom can clear span flip up and strap in, and that gives you plenty of room. You can put two or three mountain bikes up here or just extra storage space if needed. So this is gonna be your cassette toilet area. You're gonna find inside here, this is gonna flip up. You've got your shower curtain inside of here right now, but you can take a look. I'll pull the shower curtain to the side so you can kind of see the cassette bath inside of there. So it's nice, you know, if it's raining, you don't wanna go to the bathhouse or you just need to rinse off, you've got a full shower and toilet inside as well. So the kitchen countertops, you've got a Dometic flush mount sink and two burner stovetop. What's really nice is this is great for prep space and clear span countertop space, so you're not losing it to a sink or a cooktop. So this flips up. You've got hot and cold right here. That's all gonna run off of the Truma Combi system. So the hot water and the furnace is actually run by this Truma system right here on this digital screen. Best hot water heater and furnace system on the market. This is gonna be tankless hot water, and this is also gonna do all of the heating for the vehicle. This can heat this whole habitat up perfectly fine in 20s and 30s. We've tested it, and it's really impressive how well it works. So upfitter switches here, water pump, lights. You're gonna have some more upfitters switches around the trailer as well. So kind of coming back here, this is gonna slide out to give you more countertop space while you're in use inside. Panning around, you're gonna have your milk crate system. So what's really cool is taxes converted to these milk crate systems. And the convenience of that is you can take your milk crates out, go right out to your campsite and do all your setup. You can take your climbing gear out, leave it all in one milk crate and take it out and get ready to go climbing. So not much more versatile than just a standard drawer that a lot of the other guys are just installing in their vehicles. So this is going to be a great space for your ARB cooler, for your 12 volt fridge, things like that. You've got straps, and then you also have 12 volt plugs in the floor that you can plug that in. Slim Jim, trash can. It's actually one of the only things we found that actually put a trash can in from the factory. So beautiful zip outs for the canvas tent. Gives you pano views of the campsite, of Moab, wherever you guys are taking these things. It's really special to have that. And then something else to point out, I'm 6 foot tall. I can't even touch the ceiling in the tallest part. So huge ceiling space makes this thing feel so grand and big whenever you are inside the vehicle and looking out. So screens, you're gonna have privacy, and then you're gonna have shade. And then you're going to have clear span where you can actually open these acrylic windows and louver them out. What a nice thing about louver windows is you can open those up on a light rain because it's going to be a kind of a canopy out. So you're not going to get rain penetrating inside of the RV. So tons of upfitter points all over here. You can hang carabiners. You can hang a hammock from one side of this thing to the other. So there's endless possibilities of what you might want to do with these. So here it is, guys. This is going to be our 2021 Taxa Mobile Human Habitat Mantis, the Mac Daddy of the Taxa brand.